not going to be going on tours or shows every other weekend. Like, what are people going to start saying? Oh, Class? Yeah, he's falling off. Yeah. I know the way the world works. I know that everything that goes up must come down, yeah. And everybody with luck must run out, yeah. So now we're contemplating like, what's up now? The music thing is all gone, but I'll suck it up proud. I did more than I imagined, tours I couldn't fathom. Broke down doors, for sure I let them have it. If any opportunity came, I had to grab it. Any goal set, I rose and ran past it. Not a superstar and never wanted that, but I did sign some autographs on some groupies' ass. Smoked a lot of free weed from St. John's to BC, they came out the woodwork to see me speak. That was paradise. I know the way the world works. Yeah. It's hard to explain. I ain't close to being finished. Yeah. Yeah. Listen. Yeah, I went through all types of bullshit. The story go way back, and I'm proud of myself now, though it's corny to say that. Hip-hop in Enfield was really non-existent. Parents thought it was a fair, dad, I go in the distance. I try to make a difference, I kept working on persistence. No one paid attention, now I talk and they listen. MCs are off and dissing, like I'm the man to beat. Yeah, I met a lot of rap stars, I'm still a fan of me, yeah.